What I think could be appealing to OER for faculty is the empathetic cost benefit to the student, bar none. There are ways of manipulating some of the textbooks that you see in OER that cannot happen with regular textbooks. And so you can actually like create your own narrative from another person's narrative with OER that you could not with print. I think that's a game changer in some sense.